essentially, as soon as he comes around the corner, he'll get popped by this turret, so he'll just have to keep respawning right here and can never go nowhere. These are the voyages of the Mad Hatter starter ship. The beacon will have been set and turned on when he spawns in, and he inadvertently will be responsible for his own doom and destruction. These guys, they're losing their shit right now. Flyby sounds good.
Nothing about.
Fight here today. I'm pretty excited. Oh yeah. Oh shit. I think that about did it right there.